presented by Cedric Junior.
I'll say it, Bella.
Susan Kent.
Eddie McConaughey. Who is Angelina Jolie? Well, she's a famous American actress. Stars in Salt, The Tourist, Tomb Raider, Bone Collector, and many other movies. But what does she really do besides being a Hollywood star? She helps the world. That's what she does. Now let's look at Angelina Jolie and what she really does as a humanitarian. Here in Delhi, there are over 9,500 Afghan refugees. So Angelina Jolie went out with the UNHCR, United Nations High Commission for Refugees, and helped them give care to the refugees. The refugees' passion is to learn how to speak English and use computers. Angelina Jolie is wanting to help them teach and use their goal. Last year, 5,197 people died because of landmines, and a third of them were children. The U.S. government does not want to ban landmines, along with India, Russia, China, Pakistan, and many other countries. Angelina Jolie is wanting to go to India and ban the landmines, as India has the third largest stockpile. So Angelina Jolie is doing all this work for people, but why? Well, it all started out by Angelina Jolie needing to go to work in Cambodia. She was starring a movie there, Tomb Raider. While she was discovering Cambodia, she thought there was a huge problem. People couldn't get to place as there were landmines everywhere. So Angelina Jolie teamed up with an organization named Adopt Minefield UK and detonated landmines herself. With all these trips, Angelina Jolie saw that the children needed to be adopted. To this day, she has 6 children, 3 of her own and 3 she adopted. Her first child she adopted was Maddox Shivan in 2002. When she adopted him, she did not have a husband, so she was a single mother. Soon after that, she got together with the actor Brad Pitt. 3 years later, she adopted a little girl named Sahara Marley in Ethiopia. In 2006, she gave birth to a little girl named Shihom Novell in 2006. In 2003, Pakistan arrived as another child Angelina Jolie adopted. Soon after that, Angelina Jolie got her twins with Brad Pitt.
Angelina Jolie has worked with several organizations, for example, St. John's Hospital, Wide Horizons, and the Combined Alien Child Protection Act, and founded the National Center for Refugees and Immigrant Children, an organization that provides free legal aid to asylum-seeking children and the UNHCR, United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees. Its primary purpose is to safeguard the rights of well-being refugees. It strives to ensure that everyone can exercise the right to seek asylum and find safe refuge in another state, with the option to return home voluntarily, integrate locally, or to settle in a third country. Angelina Jolie is a goodwill ambassador of the UNHCR. Her role is to help refugees, ask organizations to give poor people some homes, educate people about some things, and donate money by using the UNHCR. She became the goodwill ambassador by helping nearly 2 million refugees and uprooting people worldwide and had the highest rank of helping refugees. Some other organizations are Family and Adopt the Minefield UK. She donated money to help the world. For example, she donated $6 million in 2010 while adopting children from the orphanage. She used a UNHCR to donate money. She donated $1 million to Afghan refugees in response to an international UNHCR emergency appeal. In February 2010, she gave $1 million to relief efforts for the Haiti earthquake. In September 2010, she donated $100,000 to the United Nations for the Pakistan Flood Operation. Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt reportedly donated $1 million to the St. John's Hospital in Springfield, Missouri, North America.
Angelina Jolie helped over 20 countries. The continent she helped most is Africa. In Africa, she helped the places of Sudan, Israel, and Sierra Leone. But she actually did not start helping them right away. She started off with a mission to Cambodia. In Cambodia, she discovered that many, many people suffer in their hard life. After discovering how people suffer, she thought of joining the UNHCR to work for the chance to start a fresh new life in a better environment. She started to help the poor to see their new life in a better environment, getting a better medication, and even getting an education tool for the children. She began to help the African people who suffer in natural disasters, such as earthquakes and water floods. In 2007, she donated $1 million to three relief organizations in Darfur and Sudan. She donates one third of her wealth, takes care of people's health to reduce their suffering. Another way she shows a good ambassador is adopting. She adopted three children from different places, Cambodia, Vietnam, Ethiopia. These are all extremely far places to go. Other than just adopting three children, her life became more complicated and uneasy. But still, she's trying to achieve a goal for awareness of the plight, meaning the dangerous situation of the suffering people. Currently, she's working for the refugees in Libya.
Angelina Jolie is the Goodwill Ambassador of UNHCR. The perspective I've learned were UNHCR's perspective was a positive impact to the world because she's the Goodwill Ambassador of the UN, just like Giorgio Armani, the designer, and Barbara Hendrix, the classical singer. Another perspective are the people she helps, which is a good perspective because Angelina Jolie helped them get rid of mines, stop genocide, and much more. Brad Pitt has helped Angelina Jolie in many ways. Example, he went to dangerous countries with her and adopted children with her. The places she helped were Chad, Sudan, Thailand, Jordan, Sri Lanka, Iran, Washington, and Kosovo. Angelina Jolie became the Goodwill Ambassador by helping nearly 22 million refugees and uprooted peoples worldwide. As she said while visiting the survivors of the 2010 Haiti earthquake, to give people the ability to work towards their future is so important at this time. It helps to restore their hope and respects their dignity. As a world-famous actress, Angelina Jolie found she could use her voice to help millions of people who are in need. If you want to help, you could donate to organizations, join an organization for refugees and other people in need. A good organization is UNHCR because you don't need to join me. You can just go to the website and donate money, which is www.unhcr.org. You could even help in a bake sale or something small like that. Everybody can help and make a difference. And celebrate World Refugee Day on the 20th of June. Please watch this video.
Refugees are the most vulnerable people on earth. Every day, they are fighting to survive. They deserve our respect. Please do not forget them. Remember them on this day, World Refugee Day.
So these are the resources we used for this presentation. This is another one. And yeah, so
thanks for watching.
Thank you.